My name is Yaman Sheila. The purpose of this project is to utilize agricultural residues to produce biofertilizer. What we have here is a converter, and we have a agricultural residue which is rice husk, and we have firewood which will be fed on or loaded on our bales. So now our first stage will be to pack those firewood into our bales. Then after packing them, we light up and we wait until the ignition is well distributed in your firewood. We cover our bales with rice husk around, and this, as you see, rice husk around is 100 kg, as you can see. After this, we are waiting for not less than 4 hours for our char to be ready.
Yes, this is our char, manufactured from rice husk and through using our converter, and it takes 5 to 6 hours for the process to be complete.